them, this is closure, a moment to numb the pain after the explosion that ripped their family apart.
And today they gathered together to remember a young life lost. Action News reporter Angie Del Greco tonight with their family story.
Well, you have a rivalry on the football field tonight here in Follansbee, West Virginia, but tonight the game takes a back seat to the memory of 13-year-old Hannah Monzingo, who was killed 2 weeks ago. Tonight the community pulled together to remember her and to support her family.
Everybody knows that Hannah was one of our cheerleaders, and it was pretty rough on all of them.
The memory of 13-year-old Hannah Monzingo is still alive. Hundreds of her friends released more than 1,000 balloons into the air Thursday. Each balloon represented a single donation to the Monzingo family. Together, the scene in the sky left it apparent how many people care about what the family is going through. Hannah's parents have just been released from the hospital, but must now cope with the loss of their daughter.
I think my sister's watching it right now and everything, but it does mean a lot to me.
As the balloons floated away, many watched solemnly. Some took a moment to embrace, and others wiped away the tears. A few minutes later, a handshake from the Wellsburg and Follansbee football teams.
Let us know if we can help with anything, okay?
All right, thank you.
And with that, more donations to the Monzingo family, who lost everything. And although Tyler's parents were not able to be here tonight, he says that they are overwhelmed and so grateful with the support and the thousands of dollars they have received from this West Virginia community. Reporting here, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.